Today we're going to show you how to install the new AccuFlow pressure compensating emitter by NDS. The AccuFlow emitter is the most accurate emitter on the market with superior flow uniformity and is self-flushing to minimize clogging. Installation is easy. Let's get started. The NDS AccuFlow emitter comes in three different flow rates: half gallon per hour, 1 gallon per hour, and 2 gallon per hour, and is made up of four important features that combine to be the most accurate emitter on the market. The NDS AccuFlow emitters are pressure compensating, maintaining an accurate flow rate regardless of the water pressure at the source. The NDS AccuFlow emitter boasts a self-piercing barb, requiring no extra tools for installation. The emitter is self-flushing, minimizing clogging and reducing maintenance needs. The new colors are consistent with the industry standard and have the flow rate molded onto the product, making it easy for contractors to identify. The AccuFlow emitter can be installed in two ways: onto the supply tubing or at the end of quarter-inch feeder line. You can install the emitter onto the supply tubing if the plant you are trying to water is directly next to it. While holding the emitter on the back, firmly press the self-piercing barb into the tubing. For larger installations, you can use a piercing tool. Simply punch a hole into the tubing and insert the emitter into the hole. You are now ready to begin watering. If the plant is not next to the supply tubing, you will need to use a feeder line. You will need a quarter-inch connector, support stake for quarter-inch tubing, scissors, piercing tool, and one roll of quarter-inch tubing. First, you will need to insert the connector. Use the piercing tool to make a hole in the supply line where you want to connect the feeder line. Firmly push the connector into the hole. Insert the quarter-inch tubing onto the other end of the connector. To determine how much quarter-inch tubing you will need, measure the length of the supply tubing to the base of your plant and cut to length. Next, insert the color side of the emitter onto the other end of the feeder line and slide it onto the support stake. Run your tubing to the base of your plant. You are now ready to begin watering. So there you have it. Installing the NDS AccuFlow pressure compensating emitter is easy and requires no tools. For more information on this and other professional irrigation, drainage, or flow management products, check out our other videos or visit ndspro.com. Since 1972, NDS has been the leader in stormwater management solutions for the residential and non-residential market. For more information on our other stormwater drainage solutions and special offers, go to ndspro.com.